Hello everybody, it is I, Hidden Flame. We're back again. And we're all dying. There's the door. Can't get in at the moment.
That hurts.
Watch out.
Well, it can't go that way.
What is this?
Okay. So I can't really do anything here. Huh. So I gotta exit out and come back with a full party. Okay.
Is it edible?
Oh, I can upgrade the kitchen. Let's do that. Nice. It's looking good. See what I can make real quick. Rice with raw egg. Fried egg? Yeah, why not?
Smells great. It's ready.
Roasted corn? You don't like roasted corn? How dare you! Sweet corn. Well, we're gonna rest. Gotta get the bunkmates back together.
Good night.
Nice, no one's
dying. Did
you
sleep well?
Sweetened popcorn. Of course it smells good. It's popcorn. How do you screw up popcorn? Okay, Haruto. Yes, I know. Hang on.
Thanks for the grub.
That's not gonna work. Do I have any regular food?
Tastes delightful. So much exquisite.
Thanks for the meal.
Tastes delightful.
Okay.
I'm stuffed.
Before we go and fight, just gonna make sure everybody's ready. Okay, Okay, Rio, that's for you. Mamoru's had the sword. Boom, boom. Okay. Why does it keep doing that? It's just a higher defense. Put that away. All this chicken meat I can't use. Flower, tea, claw, rusty greaves. I wonder if I can do anything with this stuff. There we go. Iron Greaves. Well, seeing as how... Another apron? Things are nice to have.
God is in the details.
A fruit knife, huh? Do I need that for anything? No. I need a bird beak for the nail knuckles. God, I need a lot of four scales. Might have to go grind. Okay, I got 11 of these.
Did it get stronger?
Sorry guys, just prepping for the fight.
Looks strong. Upgraded.
It's starting to grow.
New and upgraded.
I wish there was a way to see what's what. Okay, so actually no. Put that back on. I need to get my team together. Sayaka, where are you? Oh, you're right there. Yeah, okay. There's just 1 point, okay. Feeding everybody. So put that away. Grab this. Put that on her. Put these on her. Put these over here. Okay. These plate helmets are better. Yeah, that looks about right.
So much flavor.
Thanks. I ate it in one bite.
Is there more?
For now. Okay, let's put some things away. Gotta get more arrows. Now that we have everything unlocked, hopefully it's still unlocked. Yeah, it's still unlocked up there. Okay. Oh, hello. Goodbye. You say hello, and I say goodbye. You say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. No, I'm just saying it the other way. He tried to attack me, so I'm saying goodbye.
Let's check the map.
I have to go to the left. Coming through. Screw that.
Can't go there.
Okay. Fight time. I don't even know who the boss is. Watch now. Watch it be Kiyosuke. This gym, the gym where Sayaka and the others saved me when I was being bullied. In the center of it, I see something that doesn't seem to belong there. What? Is that usually things stored in the arc room?
That's
one of the seven wonders of the school, the moving plaster figure.
Come on now.
Can't move that far. We can move that far? Why here, of all places?
Rio.
Don't get any closer.
Rinko. Shishikino. Hit. Water.
The hell? The hell?
What?
That creature. And there's another one? And it looks like... that second creature crawls out from the back of the gym. Is that me? Sorry, hang on. Something just popped up on my phone. Text that I gotta send real quick. Or not send, but reply to real quick. I've never seen a creature look so similar to the original.
So,
are you gonna be alright, Flower Girl?
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Because I think I need to defeat it with my hands. It's me when I'm at my worst. The worst that clung to others and give up moving forward. If I can defeat it and move on.
Wait!
Rinko, the plaster figure is missing. As I thought, the moving wonder of the school.
Hey!
Professor Figure called the other creature on its phone earlier. So who's the boss?
Let's go!
I assume Bo, seeing as the two come in a set. Stay alert, everyone.
I'll keep moving forward. I know I can.
I utter to myself and touch my hairpin. This time, I'll be the person I want to be. I will defeat my weaker self, get that machine part, and end this mission with my friends. Okay. Ooh, hi. You hear noises somewhere.
Whoa. I can't go there.
You hear a mechanical noise somewhere, huh? You stop hearing mechanical noises. Ah, okay. Flowers protect the woman, the man's neck when healed, when he is here. Okay,
there
so
it
seems I'm gonna have to probably take out the head first.
I can't.
Well, here's the other side of this thing.
Is it edible?
It's a group suicide.
Go there. What is this? Is it edible?
I don't know, I'm just looking around. Maybe I might find some information.
What is this?
Find it. Okay, find it.
Look out!
Ooh, boxes. No, nothing.
Is it edible? Whoa! There it is.
Even if the man is far away, cell phones will keep them connected. Okay, he's to my left. The cell phone, that is.
Is it edible? There it is. Is it edible?
Huh. There's a break in the walls here.
There it is.
You're in this.
I can't.
Which way is north?
How do you get in there?
Yeah.
Haha. Click.
That hurts.
I don't know, I'm just kind of guessing here.
Take that!
Whoa.
Ha! On three. This thing, right? Yeah! Does this thing move? On three. This thing, right? It won't open.
Is there a restroom anywhere?
Are you kidding me? There we go. I see you there.
I can't go there.
Oh, hi. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt really bad. Ow. I'm stuck. What the hell? Nothing I can do. Yeah, she's just gonna wreck me because I can't move. I had to do that. Let's see, can I load? So if I were to save right here, what would that put my time limit at?
We're going to get wiped out.
It's about 30 minutes behind. Where does that put me at?
Where are we?
Too far back. So we'll just have to go back in, get the stuff. Hair-like. I wish there was a way to skip that. cornered. Frank creature. She's feared.
Thanks for the meal. Thanks for not bad. I wet myself.
We may as well take a urine sample.
Oh, shut up.
Not bad.
I just gotta get out of the party and we're gonna have to run to that room. Since we have no weapons or armor and it's all in that one room.
That hurts. The way home is...
You missed. Open up.
Careful.
There's the little head. He can stay there. Coming through. Really? Oh, are you kidding me? Really? Gotta figure out this puzzle again. I got lucky the last time. All my stuff's in that room.
It won't open.
Huh?
This thing, right? On three.
Ah, nice. Sounded like she was right behind me.
I'll take it. Lucky me.
I gotta get out of this room. Put that on. You know what? Screw it. Just have to deal with it as we go. Okay. I saw him next to the main door. He's in that first room.
Look at the map.
Get out of the room. You're in that room?
I'm
trying to see if I can. Oh, okay. I see how this works. Each one of these represents the door on the other side. So, what I'm gonna do is what I could do is run over here since she's in that room. Close the door on her.
I can't go there.
This way. Behind me. You're not helping. Whoa, hi. Oh, got him. Oh, hi.
Full power? No more messing around.
Now it's just me and you. Okay, so I gotta take that shield down. And everyone died. Because we're all freaking kids. So I might have to bring everybody here when I'm an adult. She doesn't have arrows.
Ready?
Concentrate.
They won't get away.
Ready?
She's quick. And we're all dead. She's the only one, so... Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to come back after getting everything. I'll be back later, or in the next video, as we will try to beat her. So, see you then.